An unusual tradition was upheld last night in Ohio. No one seems to know why, but the state's governor has to spend one night a year sleeping in a barn next to a cow. So Ohio's governor obliged. He took his cotton blanket and went to the Maori family's barn in Tiffin. The governor says it was fun, but he didn't get much sleep. He says by the time the train stopped rattling by, the cows began mooing. I think he should have had a glass of warm milk before he turned in.